Well, hello guys. Doki Doki Literature Club has been exploding recently, and I'm going to show you guys a list of the best waifus you can have in Doki Doki Literature Club. Most of the choices are things said by the community, but I have a little bit of my own opinion, but I think it's pretty accurate. First off, I just wanted to say that these videos take a real long time to make, so you guys should really go and subscribe to this channel. Either way, let's just go to the next part, because this is not why you guys came here. There are a lot of spoilers in this video, so if you haven't played the game yet, you should go out of it right now. So, first up we have Monica, and you might ask, but why Monica? Monica has a lot of fun stuff. Natsuki at the fourth place. She seems to be the girl that has the least dialogue, and even so, we know the least about her. She seems to be punched and attacked by his father, and he doesn't seem to be the best dad, if you could say that. She still has some fun dialogue, for example, when she comes over to your house and bakes some cupcakes, where some weird things happen. At number 3 we have Sayori. Though Sayori seems to be really nice, and sure she is, you don't really get to talk to her much, because of obvious reasons. And she seems to also have a very poor story of her. You don't really know that much about her more than that she's depressed, but at the end of the game you notice that it's not really her fault that she's depressed. At number 2 we have Monica. She seems to be the one with the most dialogue and has a lot of fun things. So at number 2 we have Yuri. Yuri is one of the more liked characters you can date in the game, and you can notice fast that she has problems with cutting herself frequently. You can notice this by reading her poems, but also in the one scene where she literally cuts herself in front of you. But at least she has a rich dialogue and is the most shy of all the characters, which make her, I don't know, kind of human, makes her more likable, I guess. So at number 1, we have supposed to be number 1? Wait, let me look through the script.
There's actually a way to improve on Gosling's slowly age.
Thank you.